Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel made by Joe and Satvika. Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple paper ladybug and a macaw bird. Things we needed are scissors, pencil, sketch pen, fairy stick and a shape stencil, a bangle for circles and some color sheets. I took blue, green, red, black, yellow and we made googly eyes in the previous video, na? Just like that I made googly eyes from white paper and black sketch pen. Okay, let's get started. Now let's start with the macaw bird. First, take this eye and stick it to the black color paper. Now next beak. For beak, I just took a small yellow triangle. Next, I'm using green color for the body. Stick this head like this. And I'm folding the rest of the circles in half. So I folded them into half, all the circles. Now, take this one of the green circle and paste it over here. And another one over here, like wings. Now it's put them as it is like this for the tail, or I'm going to cut them like feathers, just like in the previous videos, like this. See what I did? Now I'm going to use them as tail. Now let's paste them over here. First we'll keep a yellow color in the middle and then red color this side and blue color this side. See, now our cute little macaw bird is ready. Now let's make ladybug. Now let's take a black circle, one small one and one big one, and stick the head over here like this. And I'm going to stick eyes. Like this, and I took two strips of black color chart paper and twist them like this. And stick them over here. I'm just making a slit over here in the middle, just a little bit, and stick it like this. See, it gave him a conical body. Now take these two red circles and fold them in the middle. Stick it over here like wings. See, now take a black sketch pen and draw some dots on this wings. See, sketch pen, with the help of sketch pen, I drew polka dots, black color polka dots on its wings, and now it's ready. See how simple they are. I just added a feather, green color feather in the middle for its furry body. See, now it's very easy. It can be made in just 5 minutes. A macaw and a ladybug paper craft. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye.